wonder what is inside my brain. Besides all the good things that are inside my heart, and how my brain wants to reject them, because I know it's better than that. Oh yes, I know it's better than that. But sometimes, I wonder what is inside my blood that I don't know about, that I ate that day. What was in what I ate? What is in my heart that is so good that my mind has to reject it because it is so evil?